Hi, I'm Paige Nelson from Acuity Insurance, and I recently had the opportunity to sit down with Missy LeBelle from High Point Inn in Door County, Wisconsin, to talk to her about her experience working in the hospitality industry.
So amenities, like you mentioned, having Wi-Fi, some hotels are starting to be pet-friendly, having fitness centers, you guys have a pool here. What kind of amenities do you guys offer that draw people to stay at your hotel instead of the ones that are, well, the other ones up here?
I think the biggest draw is our indoor pool, especially during the off season. We have an outdoor pool as well. We do have people like to grill. So we just actually purchased 3 new Weber grills, and they're a huge hit with people. We do have full kitchens in our rooms. So if people choose to stay in instead of going out to the restaurants, that's another option that they have. We just have a small playground for kids, but what we're finding, so I know Wi-Fi is a big draw for people, but what we've been finding, which has been trending, which I think is really wonderful to see, is families, whether they come for family reunion, whether they come for grandma and grandpa's anniversary, they're seeming to be more close-knit. So we offer board games in our lobby area, and it's fun to see families gather. They'll gather up in our conference room and have like potluck dinners, or they'll play games, or we've been seeing, we probably have 4 extended families that come and stay with us over Thanksgiving and make their Thanksgiving here in the room.
Oh.
And the hallways smell wonderful during Thanksgiving. So, but that's happening more and more over holidays. Families are spread out, and then they're looking for, a base location to come to.
Thank you for watching this video. For more information about hospitality trends, visit our Acuity Business Facebook page or Acuity Focus blog.